sorrow. I thank you for the joy that followed. Back then, my friend, if only